it's our simply, 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 our simply, simply, simply. English. It's February 2nd, 2024. And if he can't believe it, it's a funny once again. It's a funny once again. Here in Naples, totally here. If yesterday practically was once again. I don't know if someone, I think nobody, forgot me, remember it was once again a grey, cloudy atmosphere in general sky, but today it's once again a beautiful, clear day after 5 days before yesterday, 5 consecutive days with the beautiful blue skies and condition. So we could say practically that all this week, 6 days, 7, we had all those beautiful blue skies and sunshine. We'll see also tomorrow. However, repeat, totally clear atmosphere, general sky, and it's also, it seems also yesterday now, and at the moment it's between immediate after practical afternoon, and it's late after practical afternoon. Very still now, 57 Fahrenheit, 14 Celsius. And this means that it's a day really, really, really cold. And if, and I'm repeating this spec for the thousandth time, this adjective cold, it's an adjective, classic adjective, let's say, but it's an adjective that I use always in this winter period since the first weather reports of. 2 years ago, but as I'm repeating, in fact, with the degrees that we have this year, and this is always at the trend of the end part of 2023, in this case I don't mean for the atmosphere, but only for the degrees, and in fact, the degrees that we have, it doesn't really feel cold, and as I remember, and we never in the past years had the winter, the autumn, like this or this year, and so, at least for me, always for me, from this point of view, the degrees always nothing to see, nothing to add, absolutely recovery, but today, both, also for the atmosphere, fortunately, now briefly, some other things, and this. Friday once again, and as you know, as every Friday, I should never do this. Fantastic electric red and white razor, the third razor, not the story of the weather reports, and for this it is my fourth channel, Nicolai Stavrogin's weather report for David Lynch, that I also consider since the time as kind of a bridge between the keyboard channels, as you notice the music is I'm most always present also there, however, most of these days are very cheap, very great. Being ready after the after I think until the participant is easy, I repeat the same just before, if you send to find 13 Celsius. But really important thing with atmosphere, it's anticipated. Just before, today we had, I said it because of this, because of the end, today we had. Sky, cool and sunshine. In fact, until now, at the moment, until now, we had the end, I think, also for the other next few hours. But even if this is going to be end, for now, for other 3 hours, yes, so more in comparison with the American Press, we assume a completely different schedule. When? So, the knees of the Golwind, the New York Times, the Zambon, the 72, rather than the Golwind, and also the Zambon, the New York Times, the Better Busy, the Zambon, the Incentive, Shot. Che è cresciuto in esempio antisimo di seguire le piante, le cortine, fatte e di sciolta. E infatti, Roma, mi dico chi, IGX, 640, RPG, 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 625.
Vabbè, grazie di molte people, follow la facciamo di riporto sempre in essere gli abitatori. Posso domandare non esiste? Posso non scherzo. And finally I hope to get a breakfast. Unfortunately, unfortunately, I read in it today, but when if I read in it today, we are always far away from that record of the 12th of December, 9th Saturday 2023. In fact, I made a breakfast at 15:10, when I did it before, they were 13:30 praticamente su late but were far away but the important thing is that any ferry in the today is that as we always see breakfast in solo sun of the most beautiful things in the football. So, who they? Ask you tomorrow.